how did you get started with your business? I know you have a story and I would love for you to share it.
Well, you know, I spent about 30 years in the trenches of financial services, specifically as a partner in a money management firm. And after many, many years of travel and just all the work that went into that business, we were blessed in that we actually had the opportunity to sell that company. Mm-hmm. And following my transition out of the business, and I will say all the lessons learned along the way, I really got to this place where I recognized I wasn't ready to retire by any means. And of course, I was much too young. But at the same time, what did I want to do? Where did I want to focus? And realized that that next chapter had to be more at the intersection of what really excites me, who I want to work with, the impact I want to make, and the experience that I can share with somebody. And so that's what brought me to coaching and working with business owners, similar types of businesses. So primarily working in the investment field or with private equity firms. And it's been just an amazing experience, not without its challenges, going from this larger situation. Did I mention I had an assistant?
No. Congratulations.
I had an assistant and I do miss her still most days. And so, you know, just the challenge of moving from a larger organization to being a solopreneur has been interesting. But again, you know, a lot of wisdom learned along the way. And, you know, I think I'm in my fifth year of being in this role and helping people.